all of women's basketball has embraced the KOW Cancer Fund and Play for K initiative. If you knew Coach Al, you knew a woman that was filled with humility. She had a strong faith. She had unbelievable courage and strength and grace. She was a woman who served others. Every day, she really woke up and thought, how can I make a difference in the lives of others in some small way? She used a lot of sayings. They weren't original to Coach Al. She would be the first person to say that. But she imparted wisdom on all of us who are around her every day. And the greatest gift she gave us all was she was a model of the words of wisdom that she so graciously imparted on us. She would say things like, when life kicks you, and it will, let it kick you forward. And she did that. She would say, we have little or no control over what happens to us in our lives, but we have 100% control over how we will respond. She would say, Kay, don't wallow in self-pity. You'll drown. Just swish your feet a little and get out. Her favorite Bible verse was Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. She was an amazing person, an amazing woman. She had all kinds of accolades in women's basketball, including the Naismith Hall of Fame. She was a gold medal Olympic coach. She won an ESPY for perseverance. But perhaps Coach Al's greatest gift and most lasting legacy is through the KOW Cancer Fund. So it's so appropriate that part of Coach Al's legacy is a gift that continues to give. And so we thank all of you that are here today. And at this point, we'd like to make our next, not our last, just our next grant to Moffitt Cancer Center. So I'm going to ask Dr. Alan List, Moffitt Cancer Center President, Chief Executive Officer, to join us. And the most renowned researchers, Jose Conejo Garcia and Paulo Rodriguez, please join us on stage for this very special check presentation, one of more to come to Moffitt Cancer Center. Thank you all so much for what you do in the fight against cancer. We are so grateful.